Did you know that the computer-generated owl in the title sequence of the 1986 classic Labyrinth is actually the first attempt at a photorealistic CGI animal character in a feature film?